We've arrived at your destination.
Stay right the sky wheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes. Each moment more breathtaking than the last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
Are you ready to ride?
Are you really doing this?
Could use some peace and quiet, couldn't you? Come on. What's this?
Break it?
Just messing with you. Incredible. About your age, I decided I'd had enough of the mines. Wasn't much interested in any kind of work. I was young and wanted to enjoy my youth. And then I met a sweet girl named Myrna. Knew right away she was the one. But Myrna, she wasn't buying what I was selling. Told me she was in the market for a man, not a selfish little boy. If I was gonna win her heart, I had some growing up to do. Otherwise, she'd never give me the time of day. Funny enough, our first date was at a theme park. Nowhere near as big as this place, of course. Just a traveling fair with a handful of rides. We ended up riding these wooden chocobos round and round, laughing our asses off.
Wouldn't be the first time. Don't worry, I'm used to it.
Yeah, well, the lesson here is once you find your soulmate, you never let him go. So, who is it?
Who's what?
You know damn well what I'm talking about. Why do you always have to overthink things? That ain't no way to live. You gotta just go for it sometimes.
You mean like you do, all the time?
Touché. You could say that we balance each other out.
Yeah.
Someone, tell them straight out. Don't wait till it's too late.
Right.
Thanks for coming out tonight. I appreciate it. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to town on those suckers.
Yeah.